Cette émission est disponible en vidéo description. La présentation qui suit s'adresse à un auditoire de 13 ans et plus. Elle contient certains passages dont le langage est vulgaire.
Canadian shows originally aired on CTV here in Canada. In the US, the show aired on the Roku channel. This one's a Quebec dub. However, in September 2023, the show was removed from the Roku channel due to budgeting cuts and also due to the SAG-AFTRA strike. This show now currently airs on the CW in the US. And I also did the opening to this on CTV.